Bear takes some pictures of John. His camera.